You probably saw this clip, and it's not what it seems.
Travis Scott stole his whole style.
Yeah.
From ASAP Rocky.
Yeah.
Whether it comes to music, fashion, vocabulary, or even hairstyles, ASAP and Travis are always influencing rap culture. Of course, they come from vastly different backgrounds. Travis hails from Houston, while Rocky came up in Harlem, but it's impossible to ignore the parallels. Think about it. They both blew up at the start of the 2010s. They have somewhat similar hazy experimental sounds. Both are active in fashion and rock box braids. All these similarities have spawned beef rumors, like the clip I showed you in the intro. In 2016, Rocky was pressed on the beef on Ebro in the Morning and assured listeners that he had nothing but love for Travis. But nonetheless, Nori recently introduced a fictitious beef on Drink Champs.
I saw that he was inspired and shit like that, but that's what we in it for.
Yeah.
Not only did Rocky reiterate his respect for Travis, but listeners began to criticize Nori for comparing their sounds. But what he should really be criticized for is releasing a snippet that twists his words and alludes to beef when ASAP expressed the opposite sentiment on the show. I'm Frank Michael Smith, and that's my take.